All right, we are going to do hot dogs. So a full emulsion sausage. I've got my lean separated from my fattier portion. So I'm gonna use a London broil for the lean. And then for the rest of it, I'm using a 7327 pre-ground chuck. And we're gonna do it in two batches. So I've got it weighed out. Got my spices separated. I'm gonna do one batch, bring it back to the container, and then do the other batch, bring it back to the container. Probably mix it a little in the container, and then stuff it into cellulose casings. So here we go. Chunks in there. I'm gonna do a little bit more before I start putting my fatty stuff in. Got some stuff hung up in there. Yeah. It's looking good though. Temperature. Let's see. Make sure we're doing all right. Oh yeah, we're still down around 1.6 degrees Celsius. So I did put the bowl and the blade and the lid in the fridge. So everything should stay nice and cool. Here we go. Let's do some more. and take a look. See what we look like. Ooh, we got a piece of suet in there. I'll go ahead and get that up. Ah, we still got some ice in there. Let's check our temp. Oh yeah, we're still down 1.8. Plenty of good. Got a lot of product up in here. Let's see, I'm just gonna go for it. Put it back. Should have wore gloves. We'll do that for the next batch. Make sure that it gets chopped. So yeah, it's starting to look good. Still got some ice left in it, so we're gonna get it down to a little bit less. All right. We can't see the ice, but it is starting to turn into a paste for sure. We could probably let it go a little bit longer. Thank you. start on the second batch. Thank you. about that camera, guys. Fell down and I just kept going. Vibrations from the table made it fall. So, yeah, this looks like an emulsion to me. We're gonna go stick this in the fridge. Got it cool down some more. It never got over 11 degrees Celsius, which is what I read is you're supposed to do. Keep it down below that. So everything we put in here was pretty well still frozen. It had started to thaw, so it wasn't quite frozen, but it was pretty cold. The bowl was cold, the cutter was cold. So this was about 3.5 kilograms of meat and then 20% water. And it's, I'm trying not to get meat everywhere. It's pretty solid. So that's where we're at. I'm gonna cool it off a little bit and then stuff it into cellulose casings. Got a couple more hot dogs with the meat in here. Yep, so definitely can make emulsion with this bowl cutter. No problem.